There we go. Okay, is my audio working? Okay, cool. Cause I'm using OBS and Discord. I hate to hear myself. There we go. So now YouTube should hear me. So I recommend man. But bro, my stream delay is like a whole minute. Yeah, I have a stream delay of a full 60 seconds at the least. Like, my stream still displays me as messing around with voice mod. Yeah, damn. I'm gonna play some FPS chess. I'm gonna stream FPS chess on YouTube. Yeah. I don't like actually thought. I might play Team Fortress, but my stream still shows me missing the voice mod. Let's go. What do you mean you can't get your camera to work? Well, you add let me check OBS for a sec. You add a video capture device. Why does this man keep challenging my pawns? I'm gonna... Oh my god. Just like that. Just like that. Go to Discord, you go to your video, voice and video settings. I don't think that's how it works. You go to your voice and video and switch it from your webcam to OBS. It is warm too.
Bishop wins just like that.
I don't know, you're on a laptop, not a computer, so you might have a little bit of different, you know, everything. It's like, oh, any play left, let's go. Got one win, and you quit, you guys quit. Took my bishop.
Do what?
In voice and video settings. On Discord. Input is what's going in, output is what's coming out. So if you want to change where the video is going, it'd be output. If you want to change where it's coming from, it'd be input. You change the... What the hell? I'm not currently connected to the TF game coordinator server. What does that mean? Bro. Yeah, I'm getting on to you too myself. You open OBS, you set a virtual camera and a screen camera. Can't do around. Open OBS and add a Google Plus and a Google Plus and sources. Google Plus. Video capture device sense, because I'm video capture device to the properties and choosing webcam. Okay. What else is using webcam? Yeah, stop that. Turn it off. If two things are using webcam at once, it won't work.